The thing about Daniel that I love is that he probably studies and works harder than most people I know to be successful at what he's doing. And it's just a matter of trying to get this deal done and see if we can put it all together. But he's working really hard. We're working hard at it. I think we're getting closer, but it's not done yet, obviously.